good size lob. The hydraulics are strong. We put a bigger pump on it for the blade. Done a lot of work to it. We got an aftercooler for the hydraulics. And, it's a good machine.